damn, I made this beat up in Cancun. Damn, shorty looked like a damn boon, but she was sucking little hefe with that Cancun. And I was like, damn, shorty, I'm about to bust a coon. Hold up, but I'm not racist. I got all white in my seats, bitch. Keep it player. Okay, but I'm with Cole Show. You gotta tune in to his channel. Yeah, you know he the bro. And I got on PSG, babe. Yeah, PSG need to win the UCL. I need all the bands. I don't need a bitch. I just want my mama new pattern, new stitch. Baby, respond to my DM. I know you see it. I feel like Marvin's room. I'm not Drizzy Drake, but I'm from Beantown and I'm FA Reacts. You gotta subscribe. Gotta subscribe.
Yo, what's going on, man? It's your slap. DJ Chef Reacts, man.
Chip Skylock in the building. Real life rock star, man. You know the vibes.
Bye. So we're back at it with another video. We got Rod Wave by your side, man. Shout out Rod Wave. He's been on a tear. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you watch this because I'm a big Rod Wave fan. A little bit. Okay.
I'm
your favorite
trying
song?
To listen to all
and
that.
What's your favorite song?
No.
What's your favorite song?
I don't got a favorite song, bro.
Okay.
I can't even name a song by him.
Okay. Damn, nigga.
His first album is tough, though.
Yeah. Which
like
one?
I listened to the whole album.
Yo, which one? You talk about Ghetto Gospel?
Yeah.
That shit was tough. That shit was OD.
I ain't gonna lie, I was going through some things when that shit came out.
Fact.
I was sitting in my room like,
nigga, when that shit came out, I first started TikTok, and I guess he drops in November. Is that why? They're like, yo, it's November, Rod Wave. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, it's really important to make a schedule for everybody that tunes into you, you know, so that they know when to come back.
Fuck that, nigga. Drake switched up his schedule. He used to drop every
Drake's
summer.
The biggest artist of all time. You can't compare Drake to none of these niggas, bro.
He's not bigger than Michael
bro,
Jackson.
Bro, none of these niggas have... Nigga, what? He got the most Billboard hits of all time.
Not bigger than Michael Jackson,
bro. Yeah, he is.
Bro,
Michael Jackson's the GOAT.
Bro,
he's bigger than
that nigga. I would think about Michael Jackson, if he's an artist, bro, like, entertainment is in that as well. So, like, that nigga dances.
Drake
he does everything, bro. Like, his shows are a different vibe. Like, Drake's shows are a different vibe compared to everybody else's. Like, even if this is a positive song, I gotta be in a negative mood to listen to it, nigga.
That's not true.
Fam.
It's not true, bro.
I'm just saying, me personally, I can't catch a vibe to Rod Wave unless I'm...
Nigga,
like,
nothing not in there, mood. Nigga.
Nah, it
was licking all over that cat. They ain't that's a fact on gang. Oh, this shit hard. Like, come on, bro. Don't do Rod Wave like that. Like, oh, I don't bump. I mean, you don't bump Rod. You bump Rod Wave, nigga.
Nah,
and if you don't bump Rod Wave, you gotta get on to bumping him.
I don't bump him, though.
You know what I'm saying? So you gotta get on.
I used to. But not no more.
But here's the thing. You ready for this? You gotta get on to bumping Rod Wave. You know why? Because he always talking that real shit, bro. Artists always talk that real shit. Always get respect from D-Heffer Reacts, bro. Know that. Why is YK Osiris everywhere?
Cause that nigga's a real nigga.
Yo, you heard about that shit? YK Osiris was paying his bar. Oh, damn, man, no cap. This nigga performed this shit at a festival.
Nigga, no cap's really like that.
Nah, he's like that though. Yo, I'm happy YB's free though. YB better.
That was Pat Bev. On the guys, it was. Yo, the one thing that I get from Rod Wave's vibe, though, is, like, no matter how much music, I mean, no matter how much money you make, no matter how much success you have, all that, like, at the end of the day, you still have to focus on your mental. He is focused on his mental. You can kind of hear it in the music. You can hear it in the pain. You can hear it in his voice.
That's a fact.
Money don't make that shit go away, fam. And what I like about this video is it's more so a day in the life, nigga. This
isn't even... That nigga's all over the place on tour.
You feel me? But that shit's fucking tough, man. Vibes. That shit's fucking tough, man. I fuck with that shit. Just for artists, too, you don't always have to come up with a crazy-ass video. Some people just be wanting to see how you live. On Dead Dog, some people want to see how you live. Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna give this a 4 out of 5. 4.5 out of 5. I'm gonna give this a 4.5 out of 5 just because, you know, I fuck with Rod Wave so much, you know. I'm gonna give this a 5 out of 5. This is a 5 out of 5.
So I would give it a 5 out of 5. If the song was on its own, I wouldn't have listened to it, but the video and the song is fire.
Hey, man, what would you give it? Let me know down in the comments below, man. It's DJ Herbiex, man. So subscribe! Get your boy Herbiex, man, to 1K subs, 1K subs, 1K subs, 1K subs.
How many you at right now?
9:58.